4, 3, 2, 1.
Watch the early pulls, please. 1, 2, 1, go. Weed Cyclase. UDM Darforce. Get the debuff out. Birdie and Jade. Never, you can wait till after the winds.
We'll go through.
Racials and Elk and Shirt and last three. Watch out. Safe. Don't stand on the death zones, if you can help it.
Going after next lasers though?
45 seconds still. Watch the death zones. Lasers here. Center, watch the death zone. Watch the frontal coming up. Watch the frontal coming up. After this wins, we should be good to go. 10 seconds. So after these wins, get ready to group up. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1. Group 1, 2, 3, 4. Lost and kill all the ads. Make sure these ads die. Lasers spawning, watch the dead zones. Watch the dead zones. Watch the frontal. Next safe zone's on the other side of the lasers, coming in very soon. It's right after the wind.
Okay.
Off to the side. Safe.
Dead.
Watch front. Watch front. Res that DPS.
We got him.
Yay, killing's free.
Just kill you. Watch frontal.
Enough deep pains.
She doesn't actually get too terribly hurt.
Oh god! Wow.
Smack.
Congratulations, everyone. That's good. Much better. Death spots are shitty, but you know, what can we do?
Yeah, I.
I died to a death spot, and honestly, I just didn't see a marker, but it's spot.
I'm not sure if I died to a death spot or if I actually got hit by it, but I felt like I died before the laser hit me and I was gonna ice block it.
Yes.
I died, there was not even lasers out, I think. Just death. My first one.